Hello, this is Mojave Green, and I'm on top of one of my Cobras, which is the ship we're going to go through in this video. Let's get to it. Okay, to get the Cobra, we go to Tharka's Ravine at the wharf here. And what you're after is the ZYA split wharf. Here we go, medium. Cobra Frigate and Max Preset. You see they use the Mark IV here. Brings it up to 705. It's a good little go-getter. You need to go get the Tawadi shield. These shields aren't as good. You can get up to 18 megajoules that way. Okay, they're telling you to put the Bolson Lance on all three, which I don't agree with, because the Bolson Lance is the slowest weapon in the game. Okay, they're putting that beam on there. Or for my shipyards, I would use the black. They don't have black here, so you can't use it. Personally, I would go with I would probably spread it. Probably a gallon on number one. Accelerator on number two, and a thermal disintegrator on number three. Okay, let's go ahead and build that. Meanwhile, he built two of them. This one here. I put a Bolson Lance, a neutron cannon, and a tau accelerator. And this one here. I did a thermal disintegrator, a mass driver, and a bolt repeater. We'll check out the two different ones. Since I'm already on this ship here, I'm going to go ahead and go with the number two. Which is the thermal disintegrator. Go until it gets hot. As you see, that takes the hull down, not the shield. Okay, I got hot, took the hull down to 94%. Okay, now we'll go with number three, which is the mass driver. Okay. absolutely nothing. Number four. This is the bolt repeater. And it did absolutely nothing. Let's go with number one, which is all three. And it's toggling 1% on the shield. We did barely 2% shield damage and only 2%. Okay. Teleport to this one.
Cobra.
Hello there.
This is the bridge, by the way. You got a navigation console over here. A gunnery control over here. Pretty nice bridge. Okay, let's go ahead and take command. Also, Lance first. And then it could shield down about 3%. Number three, Neutron Gatling. Got no damage. Let's go with number four. Metal accelerator. We got 3% shield out of that. Okay, let's go with number one. Let's get all three of them. We got 11% shield. Yeah, maybe the Bolt of Lance is the way to go. That's it for firepower of the Cobra. It's a pretty good frigate. I would still rather go with the Dragon Raider or the Katana, but Cobra's a pretty good little ship. Okay, I now have it loaded with three bosun lances, like they recommended. took it down 14%. And they all overheated. Let's see what the cool down time is. They're barely cooling. Okay, it built back all the way to 98, 99, 100%. So before they could cool down, it built back to 100%. Okay, something I forgot to mention that I really like about the Cobra is the amount of Marines you can put on this thing. I would say 25 people on it. You can put 24 Marines on that thing. So it's great for boarding. Okay, that's all there is to the Cobra. Hope you enjoyed this. If you got anything out of it, please click the like. Goodbye.